Holy, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? That dude body is flying.
Okay, guys, so we all know that there's trolls in the DZ, right? One of them's my friend, too. Boss Player, I know he trolls with his Nomad. He goes and, you know, the player that likes to go around and just annoy the crap out of people. Well, guess who I found today? Yes, zExterminator82. All you guys know that every time you see this guy, you know he's just going to hit you with pred and run. But every time he sees me, man, yo, he knows he's going to die. It always happens. So I was like, you know what? This time I'm clipping it. Just to show you how I trolled him. I gave him a taste of his medicine. I don't even like running pred. I don't ever run pred. But just for him, I'm like, you know what? I'm going to do a special video just on him. So go ahead and tell me what you think. Let me know if you recognize this guy, if you recognize this troll. There's another troll that people have been telling me about, and when I catch him, I'm going to post him as well. Look, I got him here. And oh man, I don't know if it annoys him or I don't know if I'm getting into his skin, but I know I always catch the Exterminator just because he's a troll. And knowing that zExterminator would follow us to the goal, he's the type of person that if you have your manhunt, you better call it off, he's going to follow you to the goal. So this is how you troll him, man. You wait at the last second he doesn't see you, and then you pop your blue. You always make sure you have a blue, because you're going to have to catch up to him, man. I was like, yo, I'm going to get him. Look at you. Sorry, man, I find this very humoring. Oh. Oh, man. Well, that's how you troll a troll.